This is my 12 volt solar panel. I've got that going into a couple of chair batteries, old chair batteries. And then I've basically got the wire going up around the door. I haven't finished fixing it. Anyway, it basically comes through to one strip light there, that's LED lighting. A clock my brother made me, which runs off USB power, so that's plugged in there. I'm waiting for a box to come for my switches. And this light is two LED strips just running up the back and in the globe area. So there's no bulbs in it. It's just pure LED strips. Thankfully I've got white ceilings, so it does reflect a lot of light. I've got some more stuff to do. There's also a light by my coffee machine. So in the morning, you know, I used to turn this light on, the cooker hood. But well, I don't need it now. And that's all solar powered. Batteries didn't cost me anything because they came out of electric chair. And I just paid 10 bucks for two lots of LED strips. And I've got some more light panels to do in the bathroom, bedroom. I've actually got an LED strip under this work surface in the kitchen, but it's not wired up yet, so I can't show you that. Anyway, work in progress. Someone said, how much light do you get out? You actually get quite a bit. So this is just video. It's 6 o'clock, so it's not completely dark outside, but it's getting dark, so you can see how much light they give off. And with the solar panel, it's a 10 amp charger, or I've seen it charge at 5 amps. And it keeps the batteries topped up and no trouble at all during the darker nights. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.